Yo, what is going on, you guys? Brandon here, aka Brawadis, and today I am here with...
Hey, D-Killer. How there?
D-Killer, why you gotta scare the fans? They're scared of Killer, bro. I am so excited for the video that we are bringing you guys today because I respect Dennis for this so much. So the other day, me and Dennis had just finished eating and Dennis came up to me and he pretty much told me like, yo bro, we have been eating very, very unhealthy. We don't eat home cooked meals every day. We eat fast food every single day. We do eat Taco Bell every day. I'm just joking. So Dennis kind of came up to me, was like, yo, bro, it's not good eating like that. And I agree with him 100%. Just because, you know, I may look skinny, I may look fit, but what I eat is really bad. You know, it's not healthy and I don't like that.
I feel like just like our insides are bad. Just like we're not as healthy as we should be. I gotta eat healthier, you know, exercise more. No, I just wanna like take a step to change my life around.
So we came up with something. Me and Dennis sat down. We came up with something and we decided that Dennis is going to go 3 months without eating outside. 3 months of only home cooked meals, and not just home cooked. This is going to be meal prep. For example, steak, chicken, fish, stuff like that. We're talking healthy. And what's on the side? Veggies, potatoes, fruit. We are talking changing the whole entire diet, changing Dennis's life around, because Dennis has the courage to come to me and ask for help. The least I could do is sit down and, you know, work on this with Dennis. So everybody out there knows the hardest part about diet is sticking to it. You could diet for 1 or 2 days, maybe even a week, but after a while you're just like, I can't do this anymore. So motivation. I'm throwing something on top for my best friend to reach his goal. If Dennis goes these 3 months eating healthy, I will give you $10,000. $10,000. I know how serious you are about this, bro.
I'm saying
3 meals a day, 7 days a week. That's 21 meals, right? How about this? We make 20 meals a week and you get one cheat meal every week for these 3 months. And guys, just so you know how serious Dennis is about this, he came up with something himself. I didn't even say this. Dennis came up with this.
Quit soda.
Bro, soda is very, very bad for you guys. It takes a lot of courage. It's not easy to go to someone and be like, yo, you know, I feel unhealthy and I'm not happy with the way we're eating. So the fact that Dennis came to me for help, that's the least I could do. Dennis just wants to get in shape. He wants to get healthy. And I feel like we could do it, bro. I honestly feel, I'm gonna help you as much as I can. I hope you guys are excited for this journey because we are going to vlog this, not just today, but I'm going to vlog this whole journey over these next 3 months.
And no snacks either.
Yeah, no chips, no candy, on top of no soda, none of that stuff. Starting tomorrow, Dennis, bro. I believe in you. Let's do this. And I can't wait for this whole entire journey. And I hope you guys are excited too. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's what? Let's get it.
You're so ugly. Let's get it.
So no Taco Bell, just like Carl's Jr.?
Don't say the word Taco Bell. It's about to be day one of his diet. You're going to tempt him. Oh, he's going to do it? 3 months?
I saw him eating carrots earlier.
Oh.
I had a heart attack from that earlier.
Oh, get away from the soda section. No soda. Uh-uh. Let's get away. This needs to be your mindset for the diet. Yeah. Bah, bah, bah. No, no soda.
Look, I wouldn't have got, but there's a deal 3 for $12.
I don't care what the deal is. There's no such thing as, oh, I'm on a diet, but if there's deals, I'm gonna buy it. The meal prep starts whenever you want to start. I'm not gonna force you. It starts tomorrow.
Okay. Technically, there's nothing wrong if I get a thing. Drink 12.
I think he wants to buy a whole 12 pack and drink it all today because it's his last day before going on this diet. Oh yeah, this is the section. Water, baby. Okay, where's the diet steak?
Wait, is there a diet steak?
Huh? Bro, I never thought I'd see you in the fruits and vegetables section.
I never thought I would be here either.
I always thought once you crossed into the fruits and veggies, you would burn. Oh yeah, in case you guys didn't know, Dennis is a Bears fan. Okay, so what are some snacks that you would snack on?
Carrots.
Okay.
And some almonds.
This diet, I'm not forcing you to do anything. It's whatever you feel is right, and we're gonna go from there. I need to get on this too, I swear. I eat really unhealthy. My outside might look good, like my shell is good, but once you crack open that shell, my insides are probably rotten.
If you do it, I'll give you 10K.
All right, the first test. He loves Slim Jim. Hey Dennis, you want a Slim Jim? You said yeah? You just failed the first test. Dennis loves Slim Jim. Hey Dennis, you want a Slim Jim? You want some veggies?
Yeah.
How many, what do people usually count chicken with? Grams or ounces? One chicken on. Let me see how many.
Damn, they got the scale and everything? Yeah. The brown rice, no white rice.
I think they should be going to McDonald's and getting a fish plate every Friday for $1.50.
What about the days that it's not Friday?
Then you go to Jack in the Box and get a chicken sandwich with cheese for $1.
Look, I look just fine, don't
I? I swear, look.
And these guys are meal preppers for no reason.
You want to lift the shirt up or not?
Nah.
No, we'll keep that.
Summertime, yeah, but you know.
Hey, no, really, I respect. Jordan, Dennis, there's respect. This isn't easy.
Yeah, you're right. Just keep on going, guys, and stick with it. You guys are going to get great results.
Yeah, they're going to be eating shit by tomorrow.
I like those scissors. They look familiar. Remember the video when I cut Rockin's hair because he lost a bet?
I washed the shit out of him, though.
Rockin's hair is something that's dangerous.
How would you use kitchen scissors for that?
Hey, you guys better watch. Kamal's near the food.
Kamal! No, this is too healthy for him.
Salmon has a little fat.
And then at the end, we can add them.
I think someone else wants in on this meal prep. Dennis, if I were you, I would not look down. You're gonna catch a dose of puppy dog eyes.
Oh my gosh.
Well, I've warned you, don't come to the kitchen table. What happened? Broke. Wait, you broke the scissors?
You broke the scissors, probably.
What?
All the hair.
And who told you to use it? Who would use scissors after I gave someone a haircut with them? For chicken. Of all things chicken. Hey, I'm proud of you, Dennis. That's a big step. Dennis used to cry at the thought of veggies. Like, I would say the word veggies and he would run to his room and lock the door.
Dennis, you want a cookie in the pantry?
This is the devil. Look at this. Salmon, asparagus, quinoa rice. Then there's Kamal, who has a whole pack of Chips Ahoy cookies. Why not? Bro, I'm not gonna lie. I've seen meal prep before and it has looked nasty. This legit looks good.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's 4 ounces.
No, I'll pass out. That's all I'm eating.
We've hit a wall, guys. We have hit a wall. The pasta is too little of a portion for them to enjoy. However, if they put more than this, then it's too much carbs.
It's too much carbs. That's way too much carbs.
This is the pasta.
Show them pasta.
Man,
show them pasta. That's what. Oh,
come on, guys. Honestly, they're not looking. This is the perfect opportunity.
Hey!
We're just game planning about tomorrow, about basketball. Right. How much could I eat before they catch me?
Can you turn that second handle? Excuse me. Well, I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
Are we need to jump him?
I want to eat you guys' food.
No.
Nope.
Dude, wait.
Why is your mouth moving?
You can have a cough.
You know what? Come on, sit down.
I really want to look.
Guys, so me and Kamal just made our own meal prep.
Took us about, 3 minutes?
Yeah.
So we made this with hand scratch. We started on this last week. It's a wheat grain with a little bit of brown sugar. It's not regular sugar.
Shout out to my mom. Shout out to all the moms out there. Shout out to my mom. This is hard cooking.
I swear.
I hate cooking.
This guy is weird. First of all, he eats his cereal with water. And second, he microwaves his cereal.
Is it not normal to have like cereal cold?
Is it normal to have more hair over here?
Let me see, Dennis.
Not everyone's normal, man.
The girls like it. Some girls don't like people hairy. Some girls like hairy. So whatever you want, I got both.
You got both. You can't give.
That's the both. Yeah, come on. We're gonna have some leftover pasta.
I'm ready.
There's some leftover pasta. Let's go! Look at that smile!
Come on, it's all you. Whoever wants some.
Oh! Oh my god. Ew! He's putting the cinnamon toast bowl!
Wait, what?
What do you mean?
Disgusting!
Ew, he's putting the pasta in the cinnamon toast.
Tomatoes!
Yo! I'm honestly surprised. Like, I did not know my friends had this, bro. This is crazy. I'm excited to see you guys in like a couple weeks. Yeah, no, I'm down to do a meal prep. Like, I'll get all these containers and I'll do like 10 days of Taco Bell, 10 days of McDonald's, 10 days of In-N-Out.
Now this is one of their meals. They're either eating In-N-Out, Subway, KFC, Wings and Things. They're not just eating that alone. Look at Dennis and Jordan, come on. No way that is one of their meals. This is for a kid. This is for a kid. I'll eat 8 of those in one sitting.
What do you got to say about that, Jordan, Dennis?
I agree.
I'm joking. I'll see you in and out.
There's no way that is a meal.
No, we're adding some broccoli.
Oh, whoop-de-doo.
How are you eating this meal?
Teriyaki sauce, some butter, a little lime juice.
Ah! Fuck!
The steak, we need A1 sauce. Right, we need a little butter on there, like Shogun.
Yeah, garlic butter.
Oh.
The transformation starts today. You guys are gonna remember this day as the day that changed your life, yeah? You're gonna remember this day as the day that changed your guys' lives. We're gonna look back in a couple weeks at this video, see this, and see all the improvement.
Come on, take your shirt off. Show them what's up.
Take your shirt off, come on.
Take your shirt off. Show them what's up, man.
I thought you could do myself.
My shirt is glued on me.
You guys all impressed me with how you cook this.
We impressed ourselves.
My friends could cook. Okay, final touches. The caps are going on. This diet is officially starting.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to do it no more. I didn't know I was going to go this far.
Guys, oh my goodness. I'm so excited for Dennis. You guys don't understand the courage that it takes for someone to come up to their best friend and be like, yo, bro, I need to lose weight. I'm not comfortable with my life right now. And I respect Dennis so much for that. Not just me. You saw all of our friends were at my house last night. That's because we all support Dennis. Yeah, I know we were making jokes. We were having a good time. We were all making fun of each other. But that's just how we are. The fact that we were all there and we were all helping them cook and helping them set up, that's because we all support Dennis. And we know that he can do this. We believe in you, Dennis. 3 months. And I know Dennis doesn't even care about the money. The $10,000 that I'm offering him, that's just extra motivation. Dennis didn't even know about this when he came to me about eating healthier. He just wants to do it for himself. And you know, the least I could do from my end is help him out. You know, I'm not going on some crazy diet, but I'm gonna try my best to not eat a lot of dirty food in front of him, not tempt him, not to drink soda, all that stuff. And Jordan is such a real one. So Jordan is not even overweight or anything, but he is going to go on this same exact diet with Dennis. He is going to do the same exact thing. That's how much he supports Dennis. I would do that, but I really don't want to lose any more weight. Like, I don't want to lose any more weight. I can't. I need to keep my body like this for basketball reasons. Trust me, guys, I would do it, but I cannot lose more weight. And honestly, like, it's times like this that make me think about how I have the best group of friends. Like, and it's not just that, oh, Dennis needs to lose weight, so everybody's there. It's anytime any of us are serious about doing something, we know all of our friends are so supportive. We know all of our friends have our back. That's just the way my group is. The Fab Seven, Ali, Romel, me, Dennis, Justin, Jordan, come on. Stick together. Those are my boys. Dennis, I'm so excited. I'm so happy for you. I hope you guys are excited to go on this whole entire journey with Dennis, because I'm going to be vlogging. I'm going to take you guys along on this journey with us because I love you guys. Anyways, thank you so much for watching today's video. Please drop a like if you did enjoy. Subscribe to this channel if you're new. Other than that, Brandon, aka Brawadis, I love you guys all, and I'm out. Peace. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.